So I'm going to play two pieces written in the 20th century. The first one is a piece called Prelude and Allegro by a French composer and violinist called Eugène Bozza. The second piece I'll play is Fantasia for Euphonium, written by Gordon Jacob in 1974, and it was written for an American euphonium player called Michael Maminga. So I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.